Hey everybody, Blue the Prairie Dog here, your host with the most. So, last time on Let's Play Final Fantasy Fables, Chocobo's Dungeon. Well, we got Dardola's memories done. So now we're gonna go into Shirma's nightmares. Make sure I have everything. Okay, and I go. Wait. I need to save. Just to make sure. Gotta be safe and everything. All the mistakes I can make. My dog. It's just a fluffy little. It's a fluffy little Fadinsky or something little like. Ba-boom! Get the show on the road. Get the show on the road. Get the show on the. Get the show on the. Get the show on the road. Way to turn. Blah, blah, blah. Where'd you come from? That was scary. Okay. Son of a bitch. I think I should have let you one of these.
Why are you shaking? What are you so afraid of?
It's a serious business, yo. Bunch of traps everywhere. Yay! Gold! Warp wings! No. Damn it. Don't need those. What? Why didn't you die? There we go. Hang on, let me check something. Hmm. Okay. Huh? What's going on? What? Oh. Boom. More high potions. Need a high potion.
Of course I know. I've held you in my arms since you were just a little baby.
Must get card. Yay. Need these. Yep. Those will become useful sometime later. Okay, let's go. Hold on a moment. Okay. So, Angel's Robe. Huh, that was a bit too easy. Someone's calling, but I'm not answering that. Let's get this over with. Yes! Well, there we go. Sorry, just fixing things on my computer. Not my computer. It's a family laptop, more like my mom and dad's laptop, and I'll shut up right now.
You've done nothing wrong. Why do you look so sad?
Shirma, I wonder, am I really a savior? I can't help feeling this dread. There's something growing inside of me. Something really frightening. Look at what's happening to me. Chocobo and Stella. I just want to keep believing and loving everyone around me.
looks like she fell asleep again.
Okay, let's go outside.
Chocobo!
Freya, did something happen?
Yes, something happened. Morning never came. It's still night.
What do you mean?
Look at the time. The sun should be up by now, but it's still dark as can be. I suspect it's because the Oracle of Light has lost its power. We have to find the Oracle of Light and have Chocobo help.
I see. I think I actually have an idea of who it might be.
Huh? Really, Stella?
Shirma isn't feeling very well, so I'll keep an eye on her.
Thank you, Stella.
Let's see, hang on. Will you give me the freaking letter now? Yes, you will! Future adventure. Have you raised your white mage job level? Healing is very important. Here's a quiz. What is the white mage ability you learn at level 8? The answer is remember it can save your life in the dungeon. Hold on, folks. Sorry about that. Was seeing who was calling. No one important. So, let's get going. Tip-top-tip-top-tip-top-tip-top-tip-top-tip-top.
Chocobo, it's done! The airship! I've made it this far based on Gramps' design plans. The machinery is actually really simple, but it's put together in ways I would never have imagined. But it's still missing a key element. I don't have anything to power it.
This is what you've been doing all this time, Sid.
Without it, this technical
instead
model
of helping
is still just
Chocobo
a giant
with
piece
things.
Of scrap metal.
You're basically slouching around
That's
inside
right.
the forge,
we need
creating an
power.
Airship. And now you want us
Ooh,
to go get timeless power.
Where could that thief be by now?
'Cause you're too lazy to get it yourself.
I have a lead.
It's Volg!
Volg! Volg, it's you! Really? So where is Irma?
Volg is like the Chocobo equivalent of Chuck Norris.
I don't have conclusive evidence.
But Chocobo is like the Chocobo equivalent of
beyond my understanding.
Susano or Flint from Mother 3, Susano from the Okami games, you know? If you're a fan of Chugga Conroy, you'll understand.
I want you to see for yourself.
Let's go kick some ass. Chocobo, I will see you in the suburbs. Come and find me. Okay. Let's go talk to Vald. Teach me, O Great One! Woman, the eternal mystery. Deep. Seriously deep. Oh, before I forget. Chocobo, destroyer of worlds! Plays with hamsters and kids. Amori's house? Who is this Amori? Huh? Who's this lady?
Oh, Chocobo! You're so fluffy as always!
She seems nice. Really nice.
I wonder what's with all the commotion outside. So noisy, so barbaric. Ew! Amori no likey meanies. What is it? You look so serious. Don't stare with those big blue eyes. You're making Amori blush.
Chocobo seems to know what's up. So what is up?
What do you think, Chocobo? Is it only a chance resemblance?
And who might this gentleman be? The lustrous black feathers, the arm of muscle, and the cool deep voice.
She knows what's up. What? She's been hit by the bell! Oh, crap! What's up, Fog? Deep. Again. Okay, let me just check something really quick. Okay, so I'm gonna save here. In we go. We gotta help this lady out. She seems so nice. Be a shame to not, you know, help her out. Dragoon. Ha! Let's go kick some butt.
Ow.
Yeah, let's go ahead. That was just weird. Mithril talents. Oh, hell yeah! Now I need a saddle to match. This rainy drink. Let's see, nope. Come and get some. Ow, eat it. Yes, I'm going down. See, she's so nice. Who wouldn't want to help her? I'll answer that for you. Bunch of retarded jerks. Ow. Get off my job points. I need those. Oh, you gave me more. Damn it. Bell again? Hate that. Now I know where the stairs are. Shaw? Now I am confused. Totally need those. Give me saddle. Damn it. Okay. actually. Hang on. Please give me saddle. Huh. Yes, I got poisoned. I didn't mean it like that, but you know what I mean. I got money. Darn it, I need Mithril Saddle now! Mithril Saddle? Yes! Oh, thank you, game! Okay. To the stairs. Ah, damn it! You will not stop me! Mithril talons plus one. Eep. Yeah, you're gonna die right now. Okay, well, let me take one of these. Let's go. Uh, That was awesome. Let's see, what'll this one do? No. I wanna use this. I'm gonna use thunder. Hi-ya! That was way too easy. Epic win much? Haha. Have to help her. Yeah.
I remember.
Bullocks.
I remember everything. Who I really am.
Hacks.
Ugh. And who I was in this town. Amori? Are you kidding? That cutesy stuff makes me sick.
Well, you know, Irma, that by itself wasn't really all that bad.
Volg, I got one question for you, buddy. How do you put up with that? How?
Chocobo, I've got a question for you. What are you fighting for? It's okay if you don't have an answer. Here's what I think. The moment I stop fighting as a treasure hunter is the moment that I die. In other words, words, to live is to fight. Nothing gives me more joy than meeting strong opponents and defeating them. What about you? You and your guileless eyes. How you can keep fighting for someone else is simply beyond me.
No, not Volg. That damn bell!
No! The clock tower bell!
Don't worry, Volg, I'll fix it. When I'm like level 60 or higher. I can't do nothing right now.
Oh, hi, Chocobo. Look, the fountain's pretty even at night. Chocobo, can I tell you something? I really hate myself, Chocobo.
Well, that's not so bad. Everybody tends to hate themselves sometimes.
I mean, Shirma is always so nice to me, but all I can do is make her suffer.
I want to know about that.
Stella told me that that's called self-loathing.
Yeah, that is.
What?
What's up, Chocobo?
Self-loathing is no good? Yeah, Stella said the same thing.
Smart woman.
There's no way. There's just no way I can like myself the way I am. Oh,
why? What's wrong with you?
Why couldn't I be normal like everybody else? Huh? Now look, I'm starting to cry. This is getting weird. Whoa! What are you doing? Stop! You're tickling me! I got it, Chocobo. I finally got it. At first, I started to laugh because you were tickling me. But later, I was just laughing. I was so happy. Just feeling how soft and warm and kind-hearted you are. I was laughing hard, out of sheer joy. Thanks, Chocobo. I won't cry anymore.
Anything else to say? Hey, Chance! What about you? Chance! Come here! Come here! Speak! 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 Come on, Chance! Speak! 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 That's not speaking. Speak! 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 Haha, good boy! Good boy! Alright, let's go, where next? Okay, so I guess I better get going this way. That way, every which way. Oh, this looks like it's gonna be a long piece. Thank you.
Chocobo. I just got back from shopping in town. Did you notice the windmill isn't moving? I thought a little oil might do the trick, so I went to Minutes to buy some. It had been a while since I was in town. The old house where Shirma's family used to live was still there. Got a bit nostalgic. Shirma's father was a man of integrity and a very brave...
There we go now. There's her... What?
Wait. What did Shirma's father look like? Oh, come on. Why can't I remember the face of someone so important?
I think I might have heard the bell ring while I was in town. Or did I?
Oh, dear. I must have heard it. And I was being so careful, too.
Great. The spell is just causing a whole mess of trouble, yeah? Before I do this, I'm gonna go fuse my gear. Sorry. Thank you. say first. I'm about to level up. Shirma's got the right idea. Halfway through the dungeon. Back off, Bob. Let me out. Let me out. That is so sad. Thank you. Holy. Let's go with the Ice Lance. Robot. Yeah. Haha, one of our best abilities. I was like, go for the stairs, damn it. Sorry. Yeah. Oh, wow. Already an hour. Let's just keep going. Nothing else to collect other than memories? Okay, fine. Whatever. Fine. Whatever.
What is it, Shirma?
Hey, Chocobo, what are you doing standing there? Go after her! Well, that's our next dungeon. next time on Final Fantasy Fables, Chocobo's Dungeon, we'll tackle the Dungeon of Light. So yeah. See ya then. Until then.